Well, the Women's Business Development Center in Stamford has been helping women achieve their dreams for about 13 years now. One of those women, Phyllis Hayes, is here along with Rich Berry from Citizens Bank to tell us about what's called the Champions in Action program. Welcome to you both. Thanks for coming in,
Thank you.
In our kitchen, cooking for us today.
Yes. Yeah.
But first, Rich, tell us the connection between Citizens Bank and the Women's Business Development Center.
Yes, the Champions program is a quarterly program that's sponsored by Citizens Bank and News Channel 8. And every quarter we select a different topic, and the topic this quarter is small business development, and the Women's Business Development Center is doing such a great job. They were selected amongst a group of candidates and for things that they're doing, such as the great things they're doing here.
Exactly, and we want to talk about how the center has helped you, because really you had a vision, you had an idea in your head for a business, and they really helped you bring it together. Tell us about that.
I enrolled in their Fast Track, which is an 8-week course, and in that you learned how to take your concept to a business plan. There are presenters, there's resources, and then there's the support of the other women who are in the program.
And your business is called Mariah's.
It's actually Southern Relishes, but my flagship product is Mariah's Chow Chow Relishes.
Yes. And you've got this idea how?
Well, I started out making a recipe or a cookbook with my family, and because we had green tomatoes, we just went to the garden and made the chow chow, and I gave it out for a couple years, and then I decided, I was encouraged to make a business from it.
Yeah, and here's some of your products.
Yes, those are the three flavors.
This is what? What are we?
Those are the three flavors, which you can use as a salsa, and there's other chips. So there's your hot, 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 sweet and mild, and hot and spicy.
Oh, boy. Okay, wait. Yes. Which one's sweet and mild? Because I might want to go for that one. You can go for the hot, 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 right?
It's in the center.
Okay, the sweet and mild is. Okay, yes. And then this, you use your relish to make this dip?
Yes. It's made with cream cheese and a few other ingredients like dill weed, celery, seeds, garlic pepper, and you mix it with cream cheese.
Good.
It's very good. And you can actually add shrimp to it, but today it's just the relish.
But other uses for it, like you use it to...
Oh, this is our hot, hot, hot chicken. Chicken wings, yes. And that is made with pinot oil, sherry, brown sugar, and of course it's topped with the Mariah's hot, hot, hot relish.
You need to try that dip.
And
get glaze. Okay.
It's a nice glaze.
You're going to make a recipe for us today.
Today, yes.
Using another type of relish or one of them.
Well, it's one of the, it's going to be the hot and spicy.
Okay.
And I'm making quesadillas, which is very easy. These are all recipes you can use now for the holiday.
Mm-hmm.
Very simple, very easy to make.
Yeah, this is great for the holidays. It's appetizers to put out. This dip is really good.
Oh, thank you.
I have to try the relish. Come on, Rich. Wonderful. Don't be shy.
Yes,
get in there.
The center, yes.
This one?
Okay. That's
the hot one?
The hot one is to my right.
Oh, you brave, brave man. I love it. Okay, so you put a tortilla in there. Did you just spray it with Pam?
Should have.
Yeah. And then you put some... You should have. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to call you out.
That's okay.
All right, so then you put some relish down there. Just like that, nothing else, right?
Yes, a thin layer of the hot and spice is what we're using today.
Is your mouth on fire yet, Rich?
No, it's wonderful.
Is it? Really good.
It has the three components. It has the sweetness, the taste, and then you get your heat.
Yes.
So it's not overpowering.
It's great.
And this technique, and we're going to add the agassi cheese.
What kind of cheese? I guess to your preference, right?
To your preference.
Okay. And your product is sold in a number of stores
now. Yes, it is. A few gourmet stores and Milford ShopRite.
And it's really taken off. I mean, but you said are you doing more online sales?
We will be. Starting this month, I have a shopping cart. And hopefully next year I will expand to some of the larger gourmet stores.
What has the time frame been for you in terms of, you know, having the idea of starting this business and then actually seeing it all?
A year.
A year,
December 24th would be the first commercial batch that we made.
Did you think in that time frame it would all come together so quickly?
Absolutely not.
No. What a success story. It's so great. But, Rich, tell us how else Citizens Bank is involved in the community besides this.
We're very involved in the community. Another thing that we've done is we're supporting the Connecticut Coalition for Homelessness.
The spiciness just kicked in, didn't it? I can see from the look on his face. Okay.
And we supported Read to Grow, which is for childhood literacy.
Right, absolutely.
And we did recently, we sponsored the American Girl event here that raised money for one of the local libraries.
So in Brantford, the Blackstone Memorial Library. I hosted one of the fashion shows. It was such a great event.
It was a big success.
And obviously this is such a big success, too. Do we get to try these now?
Yes, there's a plate.
I don't know how much more spice Rich can handle.
No, this is hot and spicy.
No, I'm just teasing.
The hot and spicy is the mild. We have the sweet.
Here, just use it.
Turn this off.
Just go for it. Just dig in and use your hand.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Listen. These are dishes that you can make during the holiday.
And look how quick that was, too. I mean, it's such a great,
you want to make them, oh, it's some.
Oh, what do you put on top? Sour cream?
Sour cream. Yeah.
If you want to make a quick little lunch or, you know, for the kids or a little appetizer or something.
This is one of the things that you can make while your guests are arriving.
Yeah, absolutely.
So it can be nice and warm.
Oh, boy, I love sour cream. Listen, if you want more information on Citizens Bank Champions in Action program or Phyllis's recipe, the information on the screen right there. We can get you more information on her Chow Chow Relish at Mariah's. You can always come to our website, WTNH.com. Click on the Connecticut Style link. Guys, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you. It's been fun.
Here, eat.